Verma, student of BSc Physics and Autonomous PG College, Chhindwara. Today's object is study the characteristic of the Geiger Muller counter and hence to determine its operating voltage. To conduct this experiment, we require this triode Geiger counting system, GM tube and a radioactive source. First we talk about the Geiger Muller counter. The Geiger Muller counter is an instrument used for detecting and measuring ionizing radiation. It detects ionizing radiation such as alpha particle, beta particle and gamma particle using the ionization effect produced in the Geiger Muller tube, which is filled with inert gas such as helium, neon or argon. Now, here is the on-off switch. This switch is to on the instrument after plugging in AC mains situated at the back side of the apparatus. There is the HT control. There are two potentiometers marked coarse and fine. Continuous variable from 200 volt to 1050 volt. Voltage can be measured on meter provided by press and press switch. There is the reset switch. As soon as this switch is pressed for 1 second, the counter system starts to zero and read to take fresh reading. There is the start switch. This will start counting system only after pressed. There is the stop switch. This will stop the counting process if needed. And here is the press switch. This is for high voltage measurement meter. Press the switch for reading in digital meter. Now we start the practical. First, the GM counter is connected to the GM tube, which is mounted on the stand. As you can see, I already connect the GM tube with the counter system. The radioactive source is placed in the holder. This is the radioactive source. I open this. You can see this is the radioactive source. This. Place it in the columns. There are columns. There are separation of 1 cm only. Number of columns. I placed it in this stand and placed in first column. After this, the GM system is switched on and the counter is reset to zero. Zero. First, set the voltage to 300 volt and simultaneously using the press switch for setting the voltage. I use this knob for making little difference. Now reset and start counting. Wait for some time. As you can see, at 300 counting system shows 0. After this, set the voltage to 400 volt. Now reset this and then start. If you press this reset key for 1 second, then the counting system shows 0. And if you press reset for more than 1 second, then the counting system shows last reading. Wait till the counting system shows a constant reading. You can see at 400 it shows 1244. After that, set it for 500 volt. And then reset. Start. You can see at it shows at 500 it shows 1220. Repeat the same process by adjusting the voltage from 300 to 800 or 900. Do not increase the voltage more than 900 as it should damage the GM tube. After this, repeat the firstly I switch off the system. Repeat the same process by placing this radioactive source in other column. As per your choice, you can place it to third column, fourth column, or directly to fifth column as per your choice. After this, now we come to the observation table. But firstly, I will told you, you will find that the counts vary with voltage and then reach a plateau. Then a graph is plotted for counts against applied voltage and we obtain a curve. Now have a look in its observation table. Here is the observation table. When I placed the radioactive source in first column, the voltage and count. At 300, the voltage is 0, count is 0. Sorry. At 400, it is 1135. At 500, it is 1195. At 600, it is 1170 and so on. After this, plot a graph by taking voltage in x-axis and counts in y-axis. In graph, the starting voltage, threshold voltage and operating voltage all are marked here. Okay, this is the threshold voltage. Threshold voltage is the voltage at which the counts start recorded. And this is the operating voltage. I mark here N1 and V1. Threshold voltage is V1. And this is the plateau, shape of a plateau. And I marked here V2. As you can see, operating voltage, we have to find operating voltage. So operating voltage is equals to V1 plus V2 by 2. That is the limit of plateau and the starting voltage. V1 is the threshold voltage and V2 is the limit of the plateau. So V1 plus V2 by 2 is equals to 400 plus 800 by 2 is equals to 600 volt. The value of operating volt always lies between 400 to 1000 volt. This is the characteristic curve and this is the operating voltage. Now, you can see, I also note the reading by putting the radioactive source in third column and in fifth column. You can plot in different column as per your choice. Now, we come to the precautions. Precautions that reset counter after every set of reading by pressing this reset switch. Do not hold the radioactive source with finger directly. Third, handle the GM detector with extreme care. Nextly, do not touch the end window with fingers. Do not touch the GM tube. When you switch on and off, do not touch the GM tube. Always keep the GM detector in the stand. Only when you are not using for experiment, keep it in a separate place with GM stand by disconnecting the cables and do not drop it or give jerk. While performing experiment, always keep in mind these precautions carefully. Here our practical is completed. Thank you.